fighting back, Rep. warns of literal coup if Mueller allowed to continue. Florida Rep. Matt Gaetz, one of three House Republicans who last week introduced a bill demanding the resignation of Special Counsel Robert Mueller, warned in an interview Thursday of the risks involved with allowing Mueller to continue his investigation into President Donald Trump. "We're at a real risk, Andrew, of a coup d'etat in this country if we allow an unaccountable special prosecutor with clear conflicts of interest to spend more than a year undermining the duly elected President of the United States," he told Breitbart SiriusXM host Alex Marlowe. The clear conflicts of interest include the fact that in 2010, then-FBI Director Robert Mueller stayed mum when, with the assistance of the Obama administration, then-Secretary of State Hillary Clinton helped approve a deal that gave a Russian state-controlled company control of 20% of American uranium reserves. Mueller said nothing, despite knowing full well the extent of the corruption at play. Federal agents used a confidential U.S. witness working inside the Russian nuclear industry to gather extensive financial records, make secret recordings and intercept emails as early as 2009 that showed Moscow had compromised an American uranium trucking firm with bribes and kickbacks, The Hill reported last month in a blockbuster story. And the fallout from that story is still continuing. "That's one of the reasons I have called for Mueller to be removed as the special counsel," Gaetz told Marlowe. "As early as 2009, we knew that Russia was using bribery and extortion to undermine our uranium assets. If Bob Mueller was really doing his job over there at the FBI, we would have had this information before the Congress and the American people, and we would not have given Russia this foothold in our uranium profile here in the United States," Gaetz added. "I think Mueller has got to go." The special counsel has also stacked his team of lawyers with committed liberals, including one who previously defended the Clinton Foundation from allegations it operated as a veritable racketeering enterprise. And despite Mueller's investigation having been going on now for over 7 months, he's yet to produce a single piece of evidence to confirm the Democrats' paranoid suspicion that the Trump campaign colluded with the Russians to affect the outcome of the 2016 election. "We have got to put the silly Russian narrative with President Trump behind us as a country," Gaetz said. "It's not leading to a more robust economy or stronger rule of law." He added that the real focus should be on determining why Russia really has influence over 20% of our uranium assets. His full interview with Marlowe may be heard below. During a speech Wednesday on the House floor, Gaetz made the same points he wound up making in the interview a day later, and stressed that a new investigation needs to be launched to look into the Clintons. "We absolutely have to see the Department of Justice appoint a special counsel to look into the Clinton Foundation, the Uranium One deal, and the Fusion GPS dossier," he said. "We now know with 100% certainty that both Hillary Clinton and the Democrat National Committee funded the since-debunked dossier on Trump. Listen." To sum up, Gaetz believes Mueller needs to be removed as special counsel and replaced with someone who knows better, or, rather, who realizes that the real collusion wasn't committed by Trump but Clinton instead. Please share this story on Facebook and Twitter and let us know what you think about Representative Matt Gaetz's warning. What do you think about Mueller's conflicts of interest? Scroll down to comment below.